Hold on just a moment before you drop $1,000 or more on an iPhone X. Don't spend buckets on an expensive phone from Samsung, Google, or anyone else. Do you really need that flagship handset? The list of reasons not to buy one of the latest and most expensive phones gets longer every year. Mid-range phones are better than ever.